I'm looking at this whole thing and it's smoky and it's molten and it's glowing and this huge hole in the ground. They're still pumping water into it. It looked like a crack of hell, you know? And I just had this real moment of just clarity that this problem would never be solved by bombs and bullets and blood. And I came to this realization that the only way this would ever be changed is if people's hearts were changed.